3. They got it down low inside, and they got it in to Taylor. Christian went to block it, but couldn't get it blocked. And he banked it up and in for them. 6'4", 185, a junior out of St. Louis. They go over the top, got it in to Ugba, caught it, banked it up and in, and a foul called on Cam Martin. And that'll be Cam. Burnell and Martin were on the floor. Gum going to drive against the smaller guy, Edwards, and bank it in. Down low to Martin. Boy, did he muscle up inside, but had the shot blocked. Ugba blocked the shot. It was Peay off of the rebound. They go to Taylor, to Porter Bunton. Down low, Ugba against G. Backs it in against the big guy. Flips it up. It'll hit the back of the iron. Side back to the bucket. Swings it up top, and the three-pointer counted for Taylor. The freshman knocks it down. Rebound, and he thought he got fouled by Taylor over the back. Didn't get the call. Taylor outside. He'll hit another three. The senior going to spin. Looked like he got away with an extra. It looked like he got away with a step of some kind. He'll dump to the corner to Glotta. He'll drive, dish it inside, and it'll go to Ugba, who will jam it, or who will lay it in. Come Ivory, right side. Glotta catching a three, got it. And now it's for Taylor. A little shot fake. Goes free throw line, stop, step back, jumper, got it. Had a foot on the left pass, stolen by Gregory. Threw it high into the air, so he just threw it up. Ugba's got it. He'll feed Taylor, who caught it. He jammed it in on the key. Works right side against the Gamecock zone. Got it down low to Stevens, to Ugba, who caught it. Got free from Burnell. Under penalty. Glotta off the feed. He'll go to Ugba. Turn around, baseline shot. Good. Grace to keep it alive. Stevens working the left side. He'll shoot a three-pointer. Outside. Went to Ugba. Back to Glotta. He'll shoot a three and drill it over there. Wow. Led by 23 at the half. Down low, it'll go to Ugba. Banks it up and in. Ugba, right side to Glotta. Lobbed it over the top. Got it into Taylor. Threw it over the top of Chris Shoveners. 74-53. Long pass ahead to Gum. Nobody inside. Off the dribble. Jump shot with a hand in his face. He hadn't missed today either.